I'm not going to fire him, so what can I do?